Hey, everybody. Wrong screen. Forgot how to do this. I'm back again. Guess who's back? Tell a friend. Yeah, I had to take a couple weeks off just to rest up a bit. And, you know, it was nice. It's nice to actually just vibe out for a little while, but we're back. We're back again. Oh. Had the chiropractor at like 8:30 this morning, so I've been up and tired, and I would like to nap. But, sorry, cleaning all the cat hair off my desk because the dust has settled in this room since I've last been in it. But I'd much rather stream today. So here we are, back in the factory again. I did a little bit of work last week on it, just off camera, just for funsies, and got a few things sorted out. So this is what we're looking at now. It's coming along. Not sure what I'm gonna do with the top yet. With I don't know, all these train stations, it's a little clunky. I mean, it's a little clunky. I think something I might like to try is to build a. Well, I've got four train stations, so I mean, I could do a Pentagon type thing, because I learned that there's ways to build perfectly forming, you know, fitting together pentagons that I need to should build a blueprint for a small little one square one. But I don't know, I think it'd kind of be cool to have pentagon shape at the top there and then go towards the back area. I don't know. A lot of ways we could go about it. A lot of things we can do. For now, I'll just show you what I've done. Mostly rebelted everything underneath because that was a fucking dumpster fire. I thought this looked kind of cool, so I stuck with this instead of filling it all in. I just raised this all up one. Have a ramp down to the train stations here. I don't know. I think that's a cool. Cool little look. I didn't really do anything with any of this stuff. It's more on the inside there. So we'll kind of jump down in there and see what we're working with. Oh. Hit the console button. I always do that. I need to stop. I think I had all this pretty much set up the last time I streamed. It's white, and that is an iron. I think that's supposed to be for the J base. This must be for. For the O base, because it's like concrete color. Or I guess it's not. Well, it's gray, like the walls I use for it, and then this is definitely the Echo, the E base, just because it's that white color that I built that base out of. So if we come down here, this is kind of what I ended up with. I think it's kind of an interesting little design. I'd like to get away with how blocky it is, and I'm not sure how I'm going to be able to do that, but maybe I can, I don't know, break it up with some. Maybe some kind of curve, bring a curve around here, just kind of make that interior like a circle, or with the walls at least. I don't know, there's some ways I can go about it. There's some things I can do. And then I need to remember to save space for my hypertube system, because I have to build that there. And then, Yeah, that's really all I did over here. I rebelted everything up top because it was a hot mess. I think I already said that, but just climb up there and show you. Well, hi, Kitty. Welcome back. And standing directly in my way again. Please don't. Just be chill. She scratched the shit out of me. I don't know if it'll show very well on camera. Hard to see it, but she was sitting on my neck this morning, and my alarm scared her, and so she jumped off of my neck and in the process tore it to shreds. All right, so this is what I had set up here anyway. It's mostly just all this that I had to switch around, and just made it a lot cleaner. Everything's kind of in a straight line for the sorting. For emptying and filling things over here with materials. Then the cool little observation deck, I think. I don't know. I think it's kind of cool, but I think what I'll also do is maybe extend this building back a ways so I can do the same sort of deal I did here. I could just build this side over there. Actually, let's start that. Why not? I got the silica on me. And I can probably do it on this foundation. Just gotta be careful not to leave any crates. Oh, looks like I did. Two of those, two of the next step up, and so on and so forth. Why is my hover pack not working? The rails are literally just on the other side of this fucking this fucking floor. There it goes. All right, we'll want it to come, well, just to there for now. We'll have to bump it out one more, I think, too. I do have a 1 meter there. Okay. And we'll get rid of these ones too. Can I just stay floating, please? There we go. These ones on the end. Gotta go out one. Same here. Jesus, I'm gonna have to get some power poles over here or something. Then this guy. Bring it around town. These trees are gonna have to go. Yeah, it looks like I do two of them there too. Bring these ones out to match. Do the same here. Oh, I don't have this one out far enough. That's why. Okay, I was like, why aren't these matching up? Okay. Let's take out this tree real quick. Happens in the way here. Take that one. I guess I'll need this one too. Okay. May as well just get rid of these rocks while I'm here. Welcome back, kitty. Big boom, big boom. Not enough space for the slug, huh? Why is my inventory so mismatched? I don't know. I got the trees out of the way at least. Just need to get to a spot where I can not have that happen. And then I need some architecture. Looks right. And then the 2 meter. And the 4 meter. Hard to judge. Probably have a ladder up there so that I can get up and down at will. Just barely clipped the power there. That's nice. Alright, yep, those are all placed correctly. Let's go do the same on the other side here. Two meter and 4 meter. There. And then I guess I have my 1 meter stuff that I'm putting on the sides here. We'll do that as well. This will free up some inventory space. Here. There. Finish it off in the corner with one of these bad boys. And then we can come through and place some concrete foundations. Players in the way, my bad. All right, I think these are obsolete. One like right here though, so it's hidden. Get rid of all these for now. I think I might do that Pentagon thing just because, I mean, it I'll have a track then. So if I do one train station on each side, that gives me one free side for like my passenger track, which I didn't really have a good place for that to go with the setup quite yet. And then I could just do a roundabout around it for the train set. Ow. Why? I just moved my arm. You don't have to bite me. Okay. Damn kitty. Only downside is that I'm gonna have to redo all that work that I just did the other day. Which won't be like the biggest deal ever, but it's gonna be a lot. That much is for certain. Oh, there's a big autosave. Any day now. There we go. Okay. So. Shit, do I just wanna. I don't wanna have to tear this all down again just to rebuild it. I mean, nothing's saying that I can't or shouldn't. What would that even look like? How would I get that to work here? Let's think about this. All right, the train track is right there, bro. So this is the center. I would want the point to be up here somewhere. I could do. Well, it's gonna have to be how many foundations long. Let's find that out first. It's 18 foundations. That's just to fit all of the train stations in one line. Okay. 18 foundations. Each side. Flat part should probably be over here somewhere. I can probably just get rid of these. Enough room in my inventory? Yep, we're good. Oh yeah, I made some room. So the middle it's right here. This is nine foundations, so I need another nine foundations out from here. But this might be better if I go underneath. Let's start to map it out. So that would be 18 foundations right there. So I'd need to bump it back by a good amount if that's going to be the center of my pentagon. What? I think it might work best if I just build it up top first. Like above my current train stations, and then I could just zoop whatever I need down and build it from there. So let me see here. For this. I want the point to come out to here, ish. Teen foundations that way, to the center. I'm also gonna have to look up that video that I saw on how to build these pentagons because I do not remember at all. Something to do with the beams. They did all the... It was very impressive math. Like, I was very impressed by it. Let's just get... Let's get a center point established here. Gonna be just above the train tracks. Alright, so this is 8 foundations. That would be 18. So if that's my flat side, it's not gonna be. I want the point to be up there. This would be the center point. That would be probably be a little bit shorter if that's the pointed side. If it's pointed up there, not flat. You know what? I think instead of focusing on that for now, I just need to figure out this train system, because this is going to be what I need to do most, probably. Just drag this out, maybe just to right there for now. I don't think I wanted to do that. And we're gonna bump these foundations out until they match up. I can never tell if I'm actually hitting the right spot or not. Oh god! I'm fine. Okay. So if I want this to be an even turn... let's try right there first. But farther back than that, so that was directly on. Let's bump it to here. How's that? Can I just float, please? There we go. Doesn't really turn out before it turns in, and that all matches up pretty good, so we'll rock with that. And claws are just digging into me all over, kitty. Okay. So I'm fine with that for now. Now the real question is, how am I gonna get this all to work out? Because I need, what, 4 lines? Let's extend each of these all by 3. These ones are already set for 2. End up deleting more of my bridge than I expected to at first. Let's just get rid of this here. Actually, do I have enough inventory space? Baby. Nope, not quite. What did I leave in the crate? pieces of steel or of iron and some concrete. I should have done some inventory organizing before I came up here. Of course I didn't. I'll get rid of these. I don't need those. I don't need two iron plates either. Stuck. Stuck. There we go. Okay. Jesus, what a fucking cluster this is. I'm gonna have to take everything apart. Basically from take everything off of power. Fuck. Okay. Could just connect everything through the power lines. But I don't think I do have lights on one side on those bridges. I could do that. Doesn't matter if power goes down, it just matters if it keeps going each of the four different ways. To back this up by two foundations also. New plan. I'll go out about here-ish. For the time being. Soup one of these between each. Track on there just to keep the power flowing. So from right here. Get it? Hey, got it. From here. That I guess I had my hover pack. I could have done something about that a little sooner, but that's okay. That didn't work the way I'd planned. Right there. Perfect. Could just bring it off this main line here, I suppose. We need to go this way. so. And the one needs to go this way. Just like so. All right. Yeah, I was going to try and place that before I ran out of power, but that wasn't going to work, obviously, Joe. Why would you think that would work? Bring it up to, like, yeah, like right there. Get it to go the max distance. I don't know why I'm being so cautious about this. I have plenty of range left. And then we bring this one out as well. Not going to be able to hit the power there, but it's okay. And we're not going to be able to reach that far. We'll go, I don't know, like right here. Perfect. Bring this one around as well. Alright, the track is right there. Why was I not connecting to it? These hover packs, man, they're nice, but fuck, do they annoy me some days. Let's delete this because everything's basically connected by now. Okay, so all four bases should be connected by those rails, which means I can get rid of everything else that is in the way. Okay, I mean, right there. For now, just to clean it up. Declutter, get it out of the way. I don't think I'm going to be able to do like a roundabout for these per se. But I at least should be able to send them the right directions the way I'm thinking. These roundabouts are very pretty, but I'm gonna have to delete them. Still got plenty of inventory space. This one. Yes. Probably hit the other one too if I really try. Oh yeah, easy. It's just that one. We'll get rid of this one over here as well. Possibly. All right, we're right here, bro. Come on. There we go. All right. I think I need to clear some inventory space for this for sure. To do that, let's just pop down a couple storage crates over here, maybe. Don't know that I'm gonna need two of them, but just in case. Pop my motors in there. Everything I don't really need at the moment. Better hold on to that just in case. Hold on to that. I'll need these for signaling later, but for now we're good. Okay. Get rid of some of these. There we go. Wasn't taking that one out. That's all right. This roundabout is also very pretty, but I'm gonna have to get rid of it real quick here. Inside there, of course. Was a good thought, and I would really wish that would have worked, but we've got to adapt. Don't really need these 45s either. Leave that one for now. And I also should just delete all of these for now, too. Clean slate. That's the way to go, I think, here. And these are all going to be clear of the bridges, I hope, I think. Ooh, and you know what I didn't do? That I probably ought to do is I need to put some sinks in there in case any of this stuff overflows. It shouldn't. I don't think that's ever really going to be an issue. I don't really do the massive builds that some people do. If my sinks at the bases can handle my throughput, then this should be fine, but You never know. Okay. Now we have a blank slate. I'd really like to get rid of some of these trees down here. And there's an autosave. Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that. Hadn't seen Katie in a few days, so we're talking about a few things. We are currently getting rid of all the trees that we can that are in the way of this train system. That includes you. Be careful because of stinky plants. I suppose this one here. Those ones should be clear, kind of looks like. Well, no, I need to get that one too, because these are coming out another two foundations. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Boom. Got him. Hello, kitten. Welcome back. These ones all look good. Just verify these ones should be fine too. Nothing's going too tall there, so we're fine. Okay. Climb back up. Get this thing rolling. These all have two on them already. Yeah, we're gonna have to wait until we get high enough to get those ones. I think I got most all of these ones taken care of, looks like it. I can probably just get rid of this for now. So I'm probably not gonna have anything come that way unless I bring my passenger line that way at some point. Parachute on me for now. Until I think I'm high enough to get the hover pack going. No. Nope, not yet. Ugh. We're almost there. Three was too far. And an autosave. Good timing. Great timing. There we go. There we are. Okay. Just this one for now that'd be good. Get rid of that. I don't think I need that at the moment for sure. All right, so now I will need four more lines like this, going down to that level. I guess I don't need that final tier. Ah, well. Didn't mean to do that. I was thinking I could hover, but no, that's not the case. So then something like this. I guess I could have left this one intact. Like that. These going that way. I'm just gonna chop that off real quick, since I don't really need it quite yet. Welcome back, Kitty. Again. That's too far. Now, the fun part of splitting these all off. I mean, what are you doing? That is the logo on my shirt. It's not attacking you. It's okay. Don't attack me now. Ugh, you smell like you just ate some of your nasty ass food. That's your own tail. Now we're biting our own tail, ladies and gentlemen. Stinks, and you're being a monster, so you go to the other chair for now. Okay. Oh, just to have some place for that to snap to, like so. Yeah, just do like small sections like this for now. Been a while since I've had to do an interchange like this. Can't nudge it, huh? Okay, so we're gonna have to go a little bit farther back. You're right, like so. So what is that? 1, 2. So foundation plus 2 ticks. Oh, no. Foundation plus 1, 2, 5, 6 ticks. Okay. So, see if that does anything for us. Still wants to snap there. That's not what I'm looking for. Maybe we'll go two foundations worth. Any better? Yeah. And the difference here is one, two, almost three foundations. Wow. Here, where they meet up. Quite there yet. That's not going to be a good turn. Can I bring this out straight? Is it going to let me? I mean, that's pretty straight. Oh yeah, it's right on the boundary of that layer. Okay, that's exactly what I wanted it to do, actually. So, let's see, I did two foundations worth, I think. Bring this up here. Connect these lines. Just curving them straight from there so I can just so curve back in a little bit. It's not my favoriteest thing in the world, but I guess it works. Yeah, okay. Symmetrical all the way through. That's kind of what we're going for there. Oh, we could get rid of a few of these. Some diagonals. Or do I want to start them up from here? Probably want to do them from here, I guess. That way, I've still got enough space so the whole track is sitting on it. Don't suppose I can put an inverted one now, can I? there was a way to cheat that, maybe. Could just use crosswalks. Perfect seam. We'll get rid of the spares here. We grab a half foundation here. Beautiful. Little fucky, but beautiful. What you looking at there, kitty cat? Okay. I've got all those set together. Now I just gotta carry these lines all the way up to the top and figure out what I'm doing there. I think I have a pretty solid idea. Basically, it's going to be a roundabout for each one, but there's only one exit slash entrance for each one to go to, so nothing's going to be riding on the same track until it gets to the bottom. And even when I get the I mean, the trains are figured out. The train stations down below are figured out. But if I rearrange them like I'm planning to and do a pentagon or something to that effect, I could even just have two lines merge into one to enter the roundabout and have it hopefully be more efficient that way. Okay. I think this line is going to go to the 6, so it'll come all the way around here. Second line could go to the E, third line can go to the O, fourth line can go to the J. This might actually work. All right, so this level is comparable to gonna fit through there. No. So can't use that. Unless it went a little higher. but I don't really need it to. Don't touch my keyboard, kitty cat. I know it makes fun noises, but that's not for you to play with. Okay. All four of those other trains are going to come up through here. Two, three, two, three. Oof. Oh yeah, it's gonna, of course it's gonna take it back to the center there. Yeah, this is all gonna start to stick out of a circle if I built one around this little structure. Which isn't necessarily a bad thing, I guess. I can probably hide it pretty well. Let's see if I put this here, if it'll connect. Nope. A little further. Yes. See how far I can get this to go. That's the E base. This needs to go that way to the 6 base. Crap. Well, I had that all wrong. Got all turned around there. That's okay, because this is even better. It's better, I think, here. Almost right on line with that part. Do I just full send it this way like that, or do I try and get creative with it? Because connecting one of these, this train line is going to help me finish the others, because then I'll have power to this whole track and be able to hover the whole time, and it'll be nice. So I'd like to do that. Out of the way here. Okay, so this line isn't being used currently. I mean, it will with the others. Ooh, that's the other downside, is unless I just bring it all the way around, that's not gonna work the greatest, is it? Yeah, I can. Don't know how I missed that. So if I have this one go that way, it's facing the right direction, it's just, it would need to be different. So what if I switch the path so the outermost one goes over there, the innermost one goes all the way around to the E base. What about that? This one is going to be in the way because, well, not really, I guess. If I build myself a roundabout for every train up here, make it all the way around. To delete this portion so that everything can come up from that side. And this portion I may as well delete as well. There's gonna be some clipping no matter which way I go about it here. There's an autosave. Now we wait. Go. If I go here, and then here. Make it one of these roundabouts. And I'll have to support them somehow, but we'll work that out later, as long as I can just get it working the way I want it to. Be happy with that. Leave that one for now, just so everything goes around. And then from here, just would like to float, please. How close would it have to? catch a straight shot off of there. Way I think about. Let's try there. That'll do it. Okay. That goes down. Yeah, that's just the concrete one. Like so. Through. Don't need any of this stuff. There. It's still gonna be in the way of the rest of it, but not quite as bad. Why did I delete all that in the middle? I don't need these center points if that's just going to that place. Alright, so that's good there, I think, for now. And then I need one going there, and one going there, and one going there. So I think what that means... is I need to do this one next on the next inside track. And then the north, and then the west last. Okay. So I'm going to put this back here. So the train should fit through that, I think, shouldn't it? Yeah. I mean, it'll get a little rough once I get some foundations under there, but I'm not too upset about that. It's actually not bad. Okay. Probably have to put this one back too, I guess. Alright, let's go down here. Let's bring the next line up. It's gonna be so much easier. So much better than slide jumping up the whole way. Leaving the extra ones in there just because I don't really know if I'm gonna delete them or not. If I can use them for something, I'd rather just have them there instead of having to rebuild them, you know? Here is where I right there would be a 90 or 90-ish. So 45 be there. Don't remember where I have this at. Looks like two up from five out from the center. So one, two, three, four, five. Right here, maybe? Nope. Three wasn't three. Oh, come on, that seems like it worked over there. Two, three, four. Five, four, and five. Oh, it's probably gonna have to be bumped out of foundation just because of the radius being a little bit bigger. Okay. One, two, three, four, five. Say halfway through the sixth, see what that does for us. Nope. Nope. Okay. Four, five, six. There we go. That did it. Here. Start that ramp down here. Spacing. Maybe I did. There, so that second line goes to the E base. Third line's gonna have to go this way. Four. Added three onto the four. Gonna go somewhere in there with the halfway point. We'll find out for sure. Let's pop down here and grab that rail. So I'll just do this other line while I'm at it, too. Just because going up and down 700 more times does not sound that appealing to me, so I won't. Not sure how well the last one is going to work, if it's going to work at all. I'm hoping it will. Having all four of these sent the entire way is going to help a lot, I think, too, which is just the speed of the process, but overall, I don't know, I'm worried. We'll see how this works out. First two were flawless. I mean, that works for me just fine the way I got that to fit in there, but I just don't know about the rest, you know? You dig? You feel it? Extra line on these ones. Good, looking good. Keep it going, Joe. Keep it Joeing. I don't know, I wonder if I should go one higher just because this is going to be a tight squeeze here. There, then that was the sixth one over here, so this would be the seventh. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Flawless. I need to bring this out just a little bit more. It's not going to let me bring it out the amount that I would like it to. bad boys. Down, bring it down. That actually works really well too, because those aren't on the same exact height, so there was always going to be a little bit of a ramp anyway, so may as well make them look like they're coming down from a set height. Just for symmetry purposes. I like that. Okay. Wow, this is starting to look interesting. All right. Downside, these are still going up. So I need to find three foundations in between these. So it needs to be on top of this one. It needs to be here somewhere, I think. Kind of looks like a 45, but it's also looks like it's getting closer to the other rail. I think that's a better 45 right there. Then this one will be 8 out from the center, so that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Six, seven, eight. Just have to delete these. Ramp. Yeah, sure, that looks right. We'll go with it. Oh, this one's just a bit south of everything, too. It's a little weird. It should match up perfectly. It did over here, didn't it? No, it moved over a bit. Okay. Well, I mean, I guess that's fine. Looks a little stupid, but I guess that's fine. Can I nudge this over one to line up? I can. I could do that. So I'll have to do that over here too. Dumber things have happened, I suppose, in this map. Alright, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Maybe I can go one tick out of there instead of two. I go shallow. That far. Hey, that works. Go bring it out to here. Just because, you know, it's got to be right in line. I can't have anything stupidly off-put like that, offset. It's so weird. I really thought I had that perfectly centered in here, but I guess not. What do you do? Little bit of an auto save here. Now I need to fix this one. And I know this one was the sixth, so 4, 5, 6. Good line up there. I think I just have to send both of them, I guess, on that one. Hope nobody notices. Or, because a lot of these foundations are going to be clipping anyway, maybe I can figure out some sort of steel support system for these ones on the top. And they're still, we can get rid of them. So the center part we can keep supported like that. Just lose one every time we go to another base. Okay, so that still has three, four supports. This has three. That's got two. This just has the one. And we're good. Okay. So now I gotta finish this. These ones are lined up, right? Right? Yeah, those are perfectly centered. I just don't know how I got so far off the other way. Not that it really matters much, it's just surprising to me. I mean, yeah, of course, obviously. Whoa, big shock. I fucked something up. Boom. Okay. So that's all set, right? Now, I wanted to do a passenger line in the middle here. To do that, I can absolutely place rails here, can't I? Yes, I can. So I could do another roundabout on the outside for passenger trains. I like where this is going. All right, but for now, we've got this set up. Let's go hop in this other train. Let's set it to go to the 610 base. And just see how well this system works. I think it should stay on the inside track for the sixth base. And then we also have to change things around so all the product being produced over there goes into the shipping containers to be sent over here, and then this stuff should fill up. The overflow should go split between these four stations and then sent back out to the trains where their overflow will sink. I didn't turn on self-driving. Right. That actually went together a lot easier than I expected it to. I really thought that was going to be a bigger pain in the ass. So we go up here. Keeping good speed. Should be about 90 kilometers an hour. Leveling out. Nope, we're going dipping down into 80, down into 70. Oof. It really slows it down. It's a high quality line wire right there. That's okay. I don't even know if I got quite up to full speed on the way up there anyway, so. And it doesn't clip in that as it is, on this line at least. So this will help us gain some of that speed back a little quickly. Not super quickly, but quick enough. And then we're on our way to our sixth base. Interchange system's not going to be as efficient as I hoped it'd be. Maybe I can tweak that someday, but for now, not too bad. So we're just gonna pull up here to this station, just make sure all the colors are matching. I've got blue, white, gray, orange, blue, white, gray, orange, perfect. Okay, so now, oh yeah, I put that as a potentially a passenger line. Okay, these ones should all be set for unloading. Eventually they will be. So these are going to bring stuff down to go into the storage. This is bringing stuff up to load to go to the central storage. Wait. It seems like I already had these trains set up to do the thing that they were supposed to do. I'll have to double check that at the main base. Or at the, yeah, the center base. Because these might just be I set up, but I don't know that that's correct. It's going in there correctly. Two and four, I might need to wait. No, that's right. So this is taking stuff down, right? Yep, and it's going out. Okay, these are all set to unload, goes down into the storage and into the sink when those storages are overflowed. Okay, so I think that's correct. I hope. Now I need to put the infrastructure to bring materials up to here. And to do that, I gotta get into the foundations of the O base. Ouch. Should have had a parachute. That's okay. Okay. I really should have a door here. This is the inside here. Everything inside here has walls, so why don't I just carve this out? And put some walls here. Gonna need to get it over here. At that height, right? Don't get a little tricky. At the height necessary for a hangar. It's unfortunate. Should put a ramp up to this part. Do I have ramps? Yes, I do. Did I bring my stuff for smart splitters? No, I did not. I need, I think, 4 smart splitters. Don't have an entrance over here, do I? I guess I have this hole still carved out. Let's get some AI limiters. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's get 8 rotors. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And 8 reinforced plates. Already close to that exit. I should have just used it. That's okay. Here we are. All right, so I need 8 splitter there. That way I can not turn off production, but I can send stuff directly to the storage here if I so choose. Here. This one I will want here. That one's going to be in the wrong spot. Yeah, it's just going to be bad placement all around. Gonna be some clipping no matter what there, huh? Just stick with this way. Didn't bring any of my belting materials either. I just relisted that before, so let's go get some more of that. Hopefully I have some over here. Maybe. Oh yeah, I got tons of it over here. Great. Super. Very super. Let's get rid of those. This is line 1. Line 2. 3. Nope, this is line 3. This was supposed to be line 4. These are gonna clip like a motherfucker. Damn it. It's okay. Well, no, these ones won't. Yes, they will, because that needs to go over to that side. Yeah, because I'm pretty sure this side of the train is blue, unless I flipped them somehow once they got underneath there, but... I mean, I could. Once I get these all flowing to the train, I can redo this portion anyway. And I won't need these lines, per se. This is really just a... Why am I doing it this way? Why don't I just run the lines first and then set this all up? That's the way to go. Yep, so forward is any, the other two are none. 1, 2, 3, 4. Perfect. Let's get rid of these for now. Suppose let's switch them to ceiling mounts. Is it rotating? There's no curved area here. I guess there is. This needs to go out one more, I think. It's gonna get tight. Still, you can still build on it there. Don't know if that'll be the case on this side. Can I change these to 1 meters? These won't be curved at all yet, not until we get down there, so I could change all of this to 1 meter. That way I have a little bit of extra space. go. That all looks fine. Since when has this been here? Let's just take it down, may as well. That now, how much room are we working with here? Oh, so much better. So much better. Okay, I think I'll flop these to 1 meters also. There we go. Yeah, this ought to work. Now all of this is going to be a pain in the ass, isn't it? Okay. Just get rid of it for now. Mark IV belts. I do have a wide open space under. I haven't been down here in forever. It's kind of interesting to see what I did over here, but there's not much down here, so it makes sense why I covered it all up. Edium, and I have to cut your nails. They're so sharp. They're so sharp. Okay. So this is everything coming out of the train, and then I'm building everything going into the train. These are all 1 meters because that is the floor. So I'm going to see. Bottom ones are going to those four outlets. Bring them here. Just make them all standard colors for now. Stuck. Is there a rise there, I wonder? I mean, obviously there is, but I don't know for what purpose, to what end. That's stuff coming in, right? And I may as well paint these the appropriate colors. That's good. Those are all Mark IVs, right? Yeah. But those won't always be active, so that's okay. We can leave those as Mark IVs. These are just Mark IIIs so that it all merges consistently. Because it'll be a maxed out belt line, and I don't want to sit here and watch it clunk together eventually. I want it to go now. Time for some voltage. I know I was drinking something, Kitty. You can go back to sleep. You don't have to wake up every time I drink something. Although it defines who she is, so what are you gonna do? Fourth line is going to be on the south side. Just got to remember that. I don't care if this all clips because I'm just trying to make it all work. Line three. Here. Two here. Here, line two, two. Here. Oh yeah, right there. Okay. Let's just get line one set up here first. Line two. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Nailed it. Three. Goes right here. Now that that's done, just wall it off real fast here. It's gonna look a little better too than everything is concrete wall in this area. And it'll look good. J-Dog is playing Vampire Survivors. That cheeky bitch. Okay. So line four is always going to be on the south side. I got that put together here, basically. Four. Three. two. One should already be set. Oh, I can hover up here. Four, three, two. Oh, nice. Yeah, this side is good. Okay. South side. So we've got four, three, two. Four, three, two. You know what? I can just post beams for the shit, aren't I? Yeah. I guess let's just go flying off the top here. Oh, not like that. Fine. Back again? Is that a reference? It might be. Motherfucker, you don't know. I'm just surprised you're not spreading freedom today. Take the rest of these. I'm back again because I haven't been around in like a week and a half, almost 2 weeks now. I feel bad, but oh! I went the wrong way. I think I'm going to want to change how these all go. But unchecked patriotism and kicks and punches. Preached it a lot the last two nights. I very seriously considered buying it today before I started streaming. I didn't, but I very seriously considered it. God damn, it feels good to be patriotic. Okay. Number four, could I just grab it here and take it all the way? Have a lot of fun, but it can be frustrating if you're not enjoying the struggle. My life is the struggle, bro. Oh yeah, I can take this all the way up here. I don't even have to worry about painting individual sections. Usually I have an open slot for fourth. Pete's boy occasionally comes, but it's mostly Hans, Jeff, and I. Shit. I mean, I'm open to it. I just haven't bought it yet, so I need to. I want to. Go up there. This is line four. I'm going to poke a hole, like, right here. Line four in is going to be right here. Nope. Here. You have a very mellow microtransaction system that we all appreciate. Anything you spend money on, you can get in the game with mild commitment. Ugh. That sounds awful, though. Commitment? Even mild. Oof. How do I want this to go over there? It's going to come through here. Right? Probably put railings on this stuff, huh? Fuck it. Having everything in line is gonna be annoying like that. Okay. So that likely won't clip through the top. It's probably going to be too tall for a floor hanger or a ceiling mount. Stopping me from deleting these and putting a half foundation just for this amount of space. Yeah, that'll work. Except that it's down in the regular foundation. Don't like that. Line one coming through at the end. Maybe I can just send it through this here. Do four. That's in line there. Okay, so there's four going there. That's good. Let's go to three. Oh no, that's four. No, that's one. Okay, one, two, three, four. We're good, we're good. We're correct. So then, three. Yeah, that's straight, isn't it? Okay. Hit these wrong? I don't have that set up up there yet. So yeah, I did get it wrong. We'll fix it, don't worry. Oh, excuse me. Big sneeze. Big sneeze. Okay. I'm good. This is number three. Did I? Or this is number two? Yes. That's gonna come over here. We're just gonna bring him here for now. Why does it always seem like they're going different directions? Floor is too steep. If you had lukewarm Dr. Pepper, though, got you those peeps. Shit would be fire in semi-marshmallow form. I hate peeps so much, bro. Do not like peeps. Oh, that boy, there's something already there. I don't know, part of me wonders why, but I think it, I hate streamers who don't announce that they're at... Oh, shit, I forgot. I'm rusty, okay? It's been like 2 weeks. I forgot to launch the bot. My bad. I'm launching him now. He'll check every few minutes. There he goes. Look at him go. What a good little bot. Oh, I can't type my witty remark because I'm in all caps. I was wondering why no one was around. I'm like, man, slow day today. But no, I just forgot to post it everywhere like I always do. Man, sometimes I wonder about myself. Okay. And then number four. Or number one, technically, I guess. I also hate